Yep, so to begin, we had sophomore planning night, and so seniors from the CAP program and the IB program, they came and spoke to the sophomores. And then we've also, just to emphasize like the presence of IB, seniors have been going to sophomores in their English classes and talking about IB and why to do either program. And I know from experience, a lot of sophomores have been coming up to me and are just like, can you help me with my IB schedule? So I think that there's a lot of sophomores that are going to sign up this year. There's a lot of different athletics programs that have gone to playoffs. So wrestling is right now the number one seed in the district, I think. Girls basketball is seeded number four. The boys swim team didn't qualify for state by like 3 points. And the boys fencing team ended up being seeded ninth in the state. Next week we have the middle schoolers coming to visit and 8th grade curriculum night where all the parents come in. We have, and then our student section for our football team was recognized as the best fan base for fall sports in Morris County. We've had a lot of different college decisions come out, mostly good. A lot of people have been really happy. And just an observation, that with the PPS program, we've seen a lot more community service programs. Like, it feels like there's always like two or three fundraisers going on at the same time. That's about it.